over the last few days, I've had a load of emails from people just asking about spending time alone with God. And you know, like any other exercise of life, the less we practice it, the more we get out of the way of doing it. So I thought I would do these kind of wee quick how-to 90-second videos just to let you know how I spend time with God. So number one, I find a silent place. Look at this, secluded, no one around, no noise, just me and God. I get it down to the irreducible minimums, and that is God and the individual, or me in this case. And I come in with this prayer, God, silence my heart, silence my ears, silence all of the noise of life around me, the things that I have done and the regrets that I have, and the things that I will do and the challenges that lie ahead. And as I come into your presence, God, in this silence, may I encounter your Holy Spirit. It's a starting place. I usually take about 15 minutes on it, and it has worked well. I encourage you, find a silent place and start to talk to God. Have a great day.